How do you make easy multiplication?
Be competent, be skillful.
Use times tables. Many teachers recommend using times tables to learn how to multiply because they allow students to begin with small numbers and work their way up. The grid-like structures make it easy to visualize how numbers increase as they are multiplied. They're also efficient.